After I demoed Mr Glyn's Cruel Mistress Hot Tele Set pickups with the magnetone, a few people said, well, we'd like to hear it with some dirt, specifically. So I arced up the Vibro-King in the XFX with a 3x10 cabinet, and I put a Fulltone drive before it. A little bit of plate reverb, actually, courtesy of IK Multimedia Sunset Sound plugin, which is an absolute ripper. And so I grabbed my favourite Ironic pick. Look, there it is. Ironic. Signature pick. Never got off the ground, really. And fired up an Old Faces track from some magazine that I had lying around from 20 years ago. And so here we go. I hope you enjoy it. It's really badly played, but you'll get the idea. Let's rock. We'll be right back.